I am no Juan Gabriel. I have no sparkles.
She looks dangerous and fun.
Whatever, nope. Man. You kicked that song's ass.
He did kick that song's ass. Those body lines.
Wow.
Hi, guys. This is Play It Again. I'm Ginger.
And I'm Mike.
And Rogerio had a suggestion.
Ah, perfect.
In some of our photo, he suggested, since we like Portuguese music, which we do.
Yeah, we're definitely got a little streak of fondness for it, hey?
Yeah, I would like to grow and expand upon this new love.
Yes.
And suggested someone named Maro. A song called Saudade.
Saudade.
Saudade. Someone will have to correct my pronunciation. I'm sure it's terrible.
Okay, A, Ginger says Saudade. B, Mike says Saudade. C,
something
other way.
Else.
So in the comments, so you can go A, B, or C. If it's
I'm
C,
learning
we're screwed.
Spanish, but not Portuguese. I'm sorry, guys. So I found one that's actually just released 4 days ago, a
Perfect.
Live performance from something called the Cancel Festival.
The Festival of Song 2022. If I translate my Portuguese correctly.
Is that what Cancel means?
I believe so.
Oh, you're good.
I have my moments.
I've been there for many of them.
Canção número 9. Saudade, saudade.
Ah, well, now we know.
You were right. This looks like it was a good show. Like, not lottery numbers or what?
I've tried to write a million other songs, but somehow I can't move on. Oh, you're gone. Takes time more right, and I know it's no one's fault, but somehow I can't move on. Nothing more she can say, says it in a better way, but y'all are going to have to tell me what it means, because I don't know. What does saudade mean? That's beautiful.
If I was to take a stab, I would say sadness, but But it's just a stab in the dark.
Oh, but that wasn't a sad song at all. Well, it didn't make me sad. I was quite pleased with that. Oh, their harmonies were so good.
Oh, yeah. Over the top, spectacular.
Yeah.
But even before that came in, though, I loved the smoky voice of, I guess that was Maro singing the lead.
You know what's funny? Okay. So her voice almost right away, because of that warbling lilt that she has in it, reminded me very poignantly of Jane Sibbery, which is a reference almost none of you are going to get.
It's an interesting comparison, of course, because Jane Sibbery didn't have any of that smokiness or anything, right?
I'm talking about the warbling lilt that she has, right? Where it's not a single note, right? She's going up and down with these little...
Yeah, no, I see what you're getting at.
Jane Sibbery,
they're so otherwise,
totally riddled her songs with the,
so
that sound.
So otherwise different is an interesting comparison. Not that see it. Yeah.
But for those of you who don't know what I'm talking about, go back on your YouTubes and search for Jane Sibbery, and you'll listen to her voice. You'll see what I mean, right? She has where she does the little upticks.
Almost a yodeling kind of deal.
It is almost like yodeling. I said warbling, but it's kind of like yodeling. Mm-hmm. But it's subtle. It's not yodeling.
It's not a full-on yodel.
Right? Because that would kind of actually get irritating after
a while. She does walk around with a cow in the one video.
That's true.
Which feels like an Alpine Meadows thing to do.
That's true. But Jane Sibbery was a Canadian artist that was she was big in the 80s, at least for...
Locally, yeah.
But her voice reminded me quite a bit of that, actually. It was interesting.
I never would have gone there, but I see what you mean.
Huh. That's why we have both of us on the channel.
Right.
Because we can have this tug of war between...
One of us is always weird. We take turns.
It's usually me. But you're right about the smokiness. So it was really good. Now I'm curious if Maro is one person or if it's that group of ladies or if they were just backup singers.
That's a good question.
So we're going to have to put Maro on the list... Maro on a list of people that we do check out again, because that was really quite beautiful.
If only there was an actual list anymore. It would make it easier to keep track.
It's a mental list.
We used to have a list. You're
making me look bad now,
peeps. But our chaos has resulted in...
We've been moving. We've moved. Actually, tomorrow we move again. So, and then that's still only temporary. So we move permanently. So
we're nomading pretty good.
Yeah, the list is strictly mental.
Nobody's got room for a physical list.
For all that's worth.
We'll put in the luggage.
But anyway, my point is we're going to have to make a mental note. The motto is one that we want to revisit, because she did have a really beautiful voice for sure. Yep,
definitely.
It wasn't, I wouldn't put that in the category with Fado the way that we've heard other Fado, but I don't know enough about Fado to know for sure if I'm right about that. So
yeah, it seems more like non-Fado Portuguese, but
it's true.
Let us know in the comments.
We have been wrong before.
We have.
And I'm sure I'll be corrected, and I'm welcome to correcting.
We've been wrong before, and we'll be wrong many times again.
Mm-hmm. Straight facts right there. So hopefully you all enjoyed that too. I know you're going to want to say play it again.
Don't forget to hit like, subscribe to the channel, turn on your notifications. You can find us on Twitter. We are @PlayItAgainMG. And thanks for coming out, guys.